Welcome back, my drama chipmunks. Today we are going to do another reaction. It's going to be a music video to a group I have not reacted to in this channel. I'm very excited because it's going to be one of my favorite, not my favorite group, but one of my like top 10 groups, and that's going to be Monsta X. I don't know many songs of Monsta X, but I really, really love them. So this is going to be my first music video, like I said, that I'm going to be posting of them in this channel. Very, very, very exciting. Oh, I did post a video of me reacting to one of their ex members, and that's Wonho. So yeah, I'm like, why not do Monsta X? Because I'm not reacting to this music video, and there's been like clips of the music video everywhere. I'm not telling you, like, just in one place, literally everywhere I go I see clips of Monsta X song. I'm like, I have to react to it because I can't. So I don't want to make this intro any longer. And by the way, don't forget, keep commenting like ships of any group, like K-pop ships, because I am going to be reacting to them. And how I said in my other videos, I'm doing a ship series, so don't miss that. And we are just going to get straight into the video.
1, 2, 3.
Okay guys, here we have Gambler music video by Monsta X. I'm very, 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 very excited. It's been like 2 months, I just noticed. Oh my god. I am a mom baby, even though I don't know all their songs, because obviously you will not, well, I'm not so like old in K-pop, so that's why I only know like a few of their songs, because I have like so many other groups that I also listen to, so I don't know all their songs, but I do know the members very well, and their most popular songs. But here we go, we're gonna react to Gambler. I'm very excited. I'm expecting nothing because they always hit you with some new things. I'm just expecting goodness. I'm expecting goodness. That's what I'm expecting. And we have our caption on. I'm very excited. Come on, mom babies. Let's react to Monsta X. Okay. Let's go. By the way, if you hear some noise in the background, it's my air conditioner because it's like really hot and humid outside. So, yeah. Let me make sure this is... Oh my god. Okay. I'll turn it more up if it's needed, because like you guys could hear it better than me, because I'm like a little bit far away from the device, so that's why. Okay guys, let's go. I'm gonna stop talking. Come on. Jump, honey. Wait, what? Let's go back. Okay.
If you don't know, now you know. Okay.
What are these outfits? What are y'all wearing? Oh my god, don't look at me, mister. Don't look at me like that. You stole my heart. What? Hold on, guys. I'll come back. Okay, guys. We're starting all over again because I was not ready. I got scared a little bit. If you don't know, now you know. Okay. Oh my god. What y'all wearing? I like that. Yes, I won. Yo, sometimes Yeonwon be hitting sometimes. Like, very hard. He always does that laugh. Did I just see some skin? Did I? Kiyun. I better have not just. I really miss Shonu. Did you hear that? Are they in a secret mission? Yo, honey, stop hitting so hard. Hey guys, sorry I'm back. I want to rewind that a little bit because Juhani just came in with this fire verse. And I need to hear it again because that was lit. That was literally everything. That was like everything. That was everything. And did I went to back? I think I went to back. I don't know. I went to back. But whatever. Why are they so good looking? What? Oh, gambler. Can you guys explain this music video if you know what's going on and what they're trying to like say? I love that. I think I'm an OT for Monster X. I don't know who's my favorite no more. Oh my god, I squeaked. That was lit. I love that dance move. Hold up. She Hold on. The quality just became trash for a second. What the hell? Excuse me. Yo. Please. Hold on. Let's go back. That's better. There we go. Hey. If y'all mom baby, you know Juhani is not just a rapper, bro. He got them vocals too. What the up? I was not expecting it to be in here. Like, I was so shocked when I watched Who Do You Love? That's like fully English, if I'm not wrong. Oh my god, when I heard who was doing those vocals, like, because I was like a new mom baby when I was like reacting to it, because I didn't know many Masaek songs, and then I checked that song out, and I'm like, because the songs I reacted to, Juhani just rapped, right? But then when I reacted to Who Do You Love, I'm like, yes, and vocals, I'm like, is Juhani gonna rap? But no, he literally was part of them vocals.
In the heat of the moment, and you're all alone and out of breath, we're skipping you gone. What do you see up in your head?
Vocals too, I was like, stop playing with me. What are
you trying to say? Get off the phone, yeah. Leave it. Put the
music. He's vocals, yes. He does vocals too, and I did not know that until I reacted to Who You Love, and I was literally in shock. I'm like, what? Okay, we gotta go back. We're going back. That choreo was fire too. I can't breathe. Y'all see that? Look at everything. His vocal is so unique. When he's mad, it's so hot. Stop, Juhani. Y'all know. My favorites, like my top, like, biased records from the group. Wonho doesn't count because he left the group, so he's like, I like him like separately from the members, so but from the group wise, Minhyuk and Juhani are my bias records. Like, those are the people who like I'm like totally into, but like, from bias, like, I don't think I have a bias in Masaek. I'm an OT when it comes to biases, because they are all unique and in their own way. And it's hard to choose because I keep changing my bias. It's different from, like, other groups that I have a bias to. But this group, I literally can't choose my bias, and that's literally incredible. I've just noticed that I don't have a bias. Okay. I just wanted to say that, but we're going back, because Minhyuk looks so good with that angry face for some reason. And I have to hear Juhani's vocal. One more time. Them arms, bro. Juhani got them arms, bro. Ooh. Look at them arms, bro. Deal. Okay. Oh my god, I get it. Because gambler, you have to like deal a lot. Was there anything else? They all went their separate ways. That was lit. That was lit. That was amazing. Yo, let's go. Let's the F go. Oh my god, yes. Completely yes. That's all I have to say. Guys, hopefully you guys like my reaction. Hopefully you guys like, subscribe, and turn on the post notification if you want. Like I always say. you guys, please comment. Like, just, like, please. Because, like, I really don't know what other ships I should do. Because I have a whole list of ships. But I need more. I need y'all's recommendation of ships. You know what I mean? I don't want the internet's recommendation of ships. I want y'all recommendation and ships. What do you guys think are the most cutest ships throughout K-pop? Like, it could be anyone. Any ship. Like, I really don't care. That's all for my video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And that's all. Have a great day, and bye. 일단 웃자, 하. 웃고 말자. 울다 웃음 엉덩이에 불러대잖아. 그냥 속는다 치고 웃자. 너와 남을 비교하는 말들, 에이.